Do we have any married couples in the bar right now? Got one. You seem very happy. Where are you at? Anybody on a date right now?
Yeah.
Make some noise. Who's on a date? Alright, this is going terribly so far. There's a reason I'm asking you these questions. These aren't just like, you know, random questions on board. Alright, how about a relationship? Anybody in a relationship with their... There we go. We got some here. Back there. No? Alright, so here's some advice for you. For you people that are in relationships, are married, or thinking about divorcing. If you decide to get into an argument with your significant other or your significant other that used to be in a public place, always, always keep in mind there could be a songwriter sitting behind you with a pen and a paper, although that looks too obvious. Most likely, I, he, she, whoever the songwriter may be, is probably on their phone thinking about how they're going to write a song about your life and how terrible it's going because they're listening to your argument. So that's what I did. This song's called What the Hell Are You Wearing? I want you to know, even when you're not around here, still hate you. You were the one at one time. Now it seems you lost your mind. Where did it take you? Popping pills and snorting stuff. You always did like a rubbery. And now it shapes you. Every day's a mystery, and all your friends are history. Where did your money go? What's that? Joint custody. The teacher is staring, not before look good on you. It's today and you look a fool. What the hell are you wearing? Is that your car that hit a wall? After all that alcohol, sirens blaring. And how's your mom? I hope she's great. More like her every day. Where did your mind go? What the hell is up your nose? Only heaven knows I know. Hey, hey, hey. She's great or more like